give a shit.
Have it your way. It's been over 200 years. My God.
200 years? What happened?
Are there any updates from command? Anything at all?
Nothing since the bombs dropped.
Fucking hell!
You mess with all of us!
Look at all the blood.
They're showing the road.
Games with me, huh?
What are you thinking about?
Huh?
What?
What? What's going on?
Where is everyone?
Wait, I don't recognize you. How did you get in here?
I need to get to my terminal and find out what's going on. It's just down the hall. It's been over 200 years. My God.
200 years? What happened?
Are there any updates from command? Anything at all?
Nothing since the bombs dropped. The lines must have been destroyed.
We had a contingency plan should communications to the vault fail. There's a radio facility not far from here. Assuming it's still functional, we can use it to contact command.
You don't know us, but we're America's best hope right now. You've got experience out there, and we'll need your help. Get to the facility and try to reroute its connection to the vault. We'll do the rest here.
Sweet. Garbage.
My terminals lit up, so whatever you did, it worked. There's been no responses from command. We have, however, managed to isolate the location of an old military hangar. Records show that there's a vertibird still there, too. If it's operational, we'll be able to use it to get to command.
Anything you want to talk about?
Hey, how's it going?
I'm fine.
We'll head for the hangar now, and plan our next move from there.
Sir.
With the vertibird airworthy, we are ready to proceed with the next part of our plan.
I'm ready.
Good. Time to go.
Good. Thank you. take him out.
Give a shit.
Looks like the command room. Peterson and I will try and get things running from there. There's more to this oil rig than meets the eye. Within the bedrock beneath us should be a production facility and reactor. Find a way into the facility, restore the power, and then return here for further orders.
Words of wisdom?
Pillars.
Yes?
Lights out, pal.
Fucking hell!